Hey there! Hope you got a chance to catch the lunar eclipse last night. That was pretty sweet. Welcome to the Final Wager. I'm Keith Williams. Speaking of sweet, Matt, 35,000, great performance. As should be expected for someone who is a college quiz bowl player, formerly, anyway, recent graduate. I don't have much to say about the wagers. Everyone played appropriately. I did laugh because when I was in the car with my mom last week heading up to Vermont from Connecticut, a Nazareth song came on and neither of us had a clue who it was, and so I Shazammed it, and it was just really funny to see that come up again tonight. The wait did not come on, but got that one pretty easily. I do want to talk about hunting for daily doubles. Matt is an Arthur Chu style player. He is aggressive, he jumps around the board, he goes for the middle and bottom clues first, he wagers big. The only way you can beat someone like that is to get the daily doubles and take them away. Matt has a really great base of knowledge. Some of those gets were things I'd never heard of tonight. But Vicky and Jedediah, whenever they got control of the board, they go right back up to the top. You're not going to find the daily doubles up there. When you find the daily double, yes, you get it for yourself, and that can be good if you wager big and get it right. It can be bad if you wager big and get it wrong. Or you can just punt and wager $5 and no one cares. But you also take it away from Matt. Matt got over $10,000 on daily doubles alone. Take those away from him, Vicky's making this a game. So the only way to beat someone who's bouncing around is to bounce around as well. It's going to throw you off probably, yeah, but you got to take those out of play, especially if someone who's going to wager big and has that big range of knowledge. Two wins now for Matt, and not going to approach Michael Bylow, I don't think, tomorrow, unless he gets a humongous game, but he could go for a little run. We'll see. I hope you'll join me tomorrow to find out what happens in Game 3. We'll take it over here on The Final Wager.